absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport round here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. Such scenes here, a sea of team colours, songs ringing down from the stands. The tone is set for the 90 minutes ahead. If you're just joining us, we are already underway. And we have our very first corner. Lampard. No way through, so back it comes. Can he put it away? He's going to be quick to recover this. And now a sudden chance to counter. Haaland to Kore. Could move up a gear here. Goretzka. And that is as far as they're going to go. De Ligt can get it clear. It's their second corner of the game. They've played it short.
Well, he certainly wasn't in the mood to take any risks.
Bayern Munich can start a counter here. And that interception was most necessary. Davis. He is through here. In comes the massive leap. It's loose and there's a race for the ball. And the counter is on. Now that looks a decent ball. And it's Sané. And that's gone loose. Müller. Out towards the flank. Sané. Oh, he's been flattened there. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. And the pass is intercepted. Musiala! Chooses to go cross-field. Looking for the runner. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Dyer, and it's Goretzka, over to the left, it's a throw-in, Haaland, Messi, he's a sharp little ball here, to Corey! It's loose now and they want to get it back. Another chance! Oh, the ball's run loose here. And it's Kane. Sané. Passing is crisp and sharp. Lampard.
There will be 1 minute added time.
No, it's not getting there. And the referee brings the first half to a close. But it has been a half largely of could-haves and should-haves. Perhaps the more impatient amongst the supporters will feel they're overdue a goal, but it's certainly not for the want of trying, so nothing to show as yet. At the break, it's 0-0. The midway point of the game.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end, and I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion, as we'd love to see this momentum maintained, so I'm looking forward to what's to come.
And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. So we're just settling back into this second half. A tight old game so far. Can that change now?
Goretzka. Müller. Up towards the hour mark and still no goals. Sergio Ramos producing a good steal there, showing a good level of alertness. Mbappe, and a header! That's a half-decent try. Lima. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Now Davis.
The attendance for this match was 70,987.
Well into the second half and still there's nothing between them. It's a pretty loose pass. Climbs up big! And the follow-up, he has done it! First blood drawn! Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection, that's one for the dubious goals panel.
Goal! After 70 minutes is number 30, Lionel Messi! Substitution in progress.
Bayern Munich can now introduce the first of their substitutes.
Well, Peter, I don't think there's anything tactical or injury related here. I think it's just all about the push for a goal now.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Ducouré. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, the message they're sending out now is pretty loud and clear. Let's grab a second goal and give ourselves an element of comfort. They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have...
Shapes to shoot! And that would have won it.
Haaland has reacted in utter shock here. For him, the keeper has pulled off the impossible.
Substitution.
So, third quarter of the game. And it's been taken short. Picked up, he's had a hit! Well, now it's a race for the ball. Ducouré! Could fall kindly. No mistake! Two up now, and they are cruising. And he's only too grateful to capitalise on the keeper's misfortune.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spinach, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way.
Erling Haaland! Erling Haaland! Erling Haaland!
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that's pretty much sealed it now, and surely, Peter, we're not going to see any complacency after that.
Good spot, he's seen the run. Sané. Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Wriggles his way through, takes on his marker.
There will played be out to the left flank. Time.
Just seeing the board now, it's going to be five extra minutes. Oh, it's a promising build-up this, plenty of really nice passing. Sané. João Cancelo.
And that will be the final act. Now the manager heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win.
Haaland taking in the accolades, having been named man of the match, and deservedly so.